Hi, I'm Cathy with Level Up RN. In this video, I'm going to share information about our clinical nursing skills flashcards. So passing your skills checkoffs is a key part of any nursing program. You have to demonstrate you know how to do these skills correctly before you can progress in your program. And this can cause a lot of stress for a lot of nursing students. So personally, when I was in nursing school, I witnessed people crying and really stressed out about going in there to get tested on their skills. And I was nervous as well. One of my coping mechanisms, though, was flashcards. I would write down the key steps for each of the skills, review those steps before I went in the room. And as I reviewed them, I kind of visualized myself doing those steps. And then I went in the room to perform the skill. So I was still nervous, but I felt well prepared with the flashcards. So the flashcards we are offering now are much better than the flashcards I had in nursing school. They are designed to help you understand the step-by-step instructions for key nursing skills, as well as best practices for many of the skills involved. So you can find all these nursing skills in your fundamentals textbooks. But as you probably know, these textbooks usually take, I don't know, 2, 3, 4 pages to describe the steps involved in a nursing skill. And they're really repetitive as well. So for each skill, the textbook will describe, you know, hand hygiene, identifying the patient, gathering supplies, raising the bed. And these things are all really important. But do you need to read about all of these things with every single skill? Well, we think no. So in our flashcard deck, we dedicate the very first card of this flashcard deck to those interventions you need to do prior to the actual nursing skill. So we talk about things like hand hygiene and identifying the patient and raising the bed, etc. We take care of that first in one card. So that way, with all of the nursing skills that follow, we get right down to business. So the information we provide for each skill is thorough, but it is consolidated. So let's take a look at a couple of the cards so you can get a good feel for what you can expect with this deck. Here's an example of our NG tube insertion card, and you can see we go through step-by-step instructions. We've also made some of the words and phrases here bold and red, which means those particular steps or instructions are going to be particularly important for you to know when performing the skill. Here's an example of one of our best practices cards. So we just went through the steps on NG tube insertion. This card will take you through some key best practices when you're caring for a patient with an NG tube. We also have several illustrations in the deck, including this card, which shows the different angles that you need to hold the needle at when you are performing injections. Our nursing skills flashcards can not only help you get through nursing school and get, you know, checked off on your nursing skills, it can also help you as a new grad, as a practicing nurse. So when I was a new grad, there were certain skills that I was somewhat inexperienced in because I didn't have a chance to do them very much in clinicals. And there were other skills that I just didn't have to do that often on my particular floor. So I carried around a number of flashcards in my pocket so that when I had to do a particular skill that I was less experienced with, I could pull out my cards and kind of review the steps before I went into the patient's room to perform the skill. So I really found the flashcards for skills really helpful as a new grad as well. Okay, that is it. I hope this explainer video has been helpful for you. If you decide to buy our cards, I would love to know how you like them. Be sure to leave us a review. I invite you to subscribe to our channel and share a link with your classmates and friends in nursing school. If you found value in this video, be sure to hit the like button and leave us a comment and let us know what you found particularly helpful.